the 8th of March, 2024. Cheese recalled in 15 states over listeria concerns. Sargento said it voluntarily recalled products supplied by Rizo-Lopez Foods. The recalled products were sold to food service groups, not consumers.